This is Chuck Woolery. Prepare yourself for another minute of blunt force truth. Brought to you by Smart Mouth, 12-hour activated mouthwash. Just when you thought you'd never hear from Barack Obama ever again, the family is in talks with Netflix to work on a whole bunch of projects, including documentaries, scripted series. Now, according to a statement, the former First Lady is excited because they love to meet new people and share their experiences. Oh, yeah. And the money. They love money. The documentary series will probably try to rewrite history like a Michael Moore film, but with more lies. As for the scripted series, imagine the possibilities. They could do a bunch of remakes, and like The Jeffersons, the real life story of how one man moved on up from Kenya to the West Wing, or how about a Cosby Show reboot starring Obama as Dr. Huxtable? But don't eat that Jell-O pudding, Michelle. It might have a special surprise inside. I'm Chuck Woolery. For more trending news, go to BluntForceTruth.com.